Hi, I'm a writer. And as you can see, I have been diagnosed with a writer's block.